Thanks to you girls, the situation in each country is finally starting to improve. However...
However?
Well, a few hours ago, a distress signal was received from the ZPF headquarters in Los Angeles.
A distress signal? Does that mean they're under attack?
I'm afraid so. While you were out saving the world one country at a time, the enemy was targeting HQ.
What about you, Anna? Are you okay?
I'm fine. I wasn't working from the main office at the time, but the people who were there...
So it was all a diversion. They were on the verge of defeat and had to do something to gain the upper hand against the ZPF. What better way than to cut us off at the source? Meaning we just fell right into their trap. Damn!
Your priority should be to quell the situation at HQ at all costs.
Roger that. What the? Yeah!
Damn it! You again? You're really pissing me off!
Careful, sis! Yeah! Yeah.
Not the time to worry about that. We need to focus on blowing these punks away. Kagura, sorry to say, but you're gonna have to sit this one out.
Fine by me. Go get him.
Oh yeah, let's do this. Oh, this is awesome. Holy shit, this is super overpowered. Kill that shit. There we go. We also get the cool music going as we're doing this. Yeah, let's go Saki now. Yeah, okay, I'm digging this. Why can't we do this earlier? Because there's only basically two more levels left, including this one. Alright, come on. Okay, we're back to normal now. Nope, not with her. And a fucking D, of course. Because why not? Because fuck you, Pirate Monkey, that's why.
I think that was the last of them.
Hell of a job you guys did. Kinda tempted to call you monsters yourselves. Oh, I bet you two versus us would be crazy.
Now that I've got the feel for it, that form is mine. I should be able to transform way more easily next time around.
Oh, you know just what a lady likes to hear. If these things keep getting in our way, though, we'll be here forever. be faster just to scale the wall, don't you think?
Doesn't matter. Anybody stands in our way, we'll tear them to shreds. Game over.
Let's just try our best.
Oh, I love you, Kagura.
Ready to rock!
Kagura's so awesome. So, what do you guys think of Onechanbara so far? Interesting? I mean, the game is super cheap now. Like, it's gotta be, like, 10 bucks. I mean, if you're buying a new one, no more than 19 bucks. And that's me being, I don't know, like, I think it's a lot shorter than that. Obviously. It should be, I don't know. It should be really cheap, though. So, I highly recommend getting it. I mean, it's awesome. If you guys like hack and slacks. Yeah. You guys like hacking up pants? Because fuck pants, am I right? If you guys like hack and slash, then totally get this game. There we go. Kill those fucking mud zombies. I keep forgetting that there's actually a run button. I really should use it. Son of a biscuit. I am really hoping, and I got my my fingers crossed, that the Schoolgirl Zombie Hunter game comes out. For the West Coast. West Coast. For the West. Because I would definitely love play that game. And if not, if Xseed or Marvelous decide not to bring it over, I am definitely going to import it. I hope I don't have to, though, just because, you know, I would like to understand what the fuck's going on. Even though, to be honest, there really isn't that much of a story. I guess there's cool one-liners every once in a while, so it would be nice to know what the hell. Well, that's assuming that, actually, you know what? Who knows? Because, even though it's set in the same universe as a spinoff, maybe they'll focus more on story and stuff. Who knows? Because it's a different game. Son of a gun. It's not basically, Onechanbara, it's... Well, who knows? But yeah, I definitely want to check that out. Hopefully it comes out, like I said, to the West. Another game I'm really looking forward towards is Blue Reflection. It's a JRPG that's... It's basically a magical girl JRPG. And before you make fun of me, yes, I do like the magical girl series. Or genre, I should say. You know, like Sailor Moon, Card Captors, Magical Girl, Lyrical, or whatever, Madoka. Madoka's awesome. But yeah, there's a, Blue Reflection. It's basically a Magical Girl RPG for the PS4. I've basically been reading a lot about it on, websites. It looks awesome. If a little low-budgety, but I don't mind. I mean, most JRPGs, let's be honest, most JRPGs do not look pretty. I mean, there are the occasional games like Persona. Persona looks fucking gorgeous. The Tales series. Speaking of, I totally want to get Tales of Bestiaria. That's up there on my list. It's the number two game on my list. The number one game on my list that I want to buy would be Nier Automata. What's the motto with you? But yeah, Nier Automata, totally want to get that game. That game looks so awesome. And the demo that I played was, oh my god. Like, I was a little reserved on the gameplay, but oh, the gameplay is so great. And the fact that, I mean, it has Platinum's gameplay, Platinum's hack and slash Bayonetta style gameplay, mixed with, what's his name? Yoko's writing style. And Yoko, that dude is a fucking genius when it comes to writing. Holy shit. Nier, the Drakengard series. That guy's awesome. So, yeah, totally want to get that. The number one game this year that I'm looking forward to is actually Persona 5. As soon as that game was available for pre-order, I got it. And I got the collector's edition because, I mean, it's Persona 5 and I have to. I fucking love the Persona series. I can't wait. It's supposed to come out April 4th. I can't wait till that game comes out. Oh. Is there anything in here? Yep. Good thing I checked. So yeah, Blue Reflections looks really good. I think it comes out sometime this year. For Japan, anyways. I don't know if there has been English trailers. I think there has been English trailers, which kind of suggests that maybe it will come to the West. Which I'm really hoping it does. Come on. I don't know how many floors I gotta climb. Tell you the truth, one of my least favorite levels is actually coming up. I don't really care for this level to begin with, but the one after this is a fucking pain. Okay, where's the... Is it that thing? No. So where's the boss? Is it that? Yep. Come on, slice this fucker up. There we go. Slice off his tail. Go. He's already almost dead. There we go, and he's dead. Oh, please don't whine like that. That makes me feel bad. Because it sounds like my dog when she's crying. Or one of my dogs. I basically have one dog who is spoiled, the baby of the group. I have two dogs. The little one is, oh, the youngest, she's so spoiled. I mean, she's basically a baby. Constantly crying, constantly needs your attention, always wants to be on your lap. And she's not really a lap dog. I mean, she's not big, she's not a large dog, but she is like a medium-sized dog. Constantly wants to get on your lap, always crying. And then I have another dog who's a super mellow, gives no fucks about anything. It's hilarious. It's like just the polar opposite personality. Alright, come on. Go, let's build that going, and then get that one going. There we go. Your opponent is me. On guard. So yeah, the level after this is one that I hate the most. Do I hate that one the most? Yeah, I'll probably say I hate, yeah, I do. I hate it the most. Ready to rock? Alright, come on. I don't know what that thing is. It looks like it's carrying something. Okay. I don't think I've ever seen those things before. Holy shit, there we go. That was a good combo. Alright, I gotta kill these fucking mud zombies. Hopefully this is enough damage. Nope, one of them's still alive. God damn it, there's another one over there as well. Alright, come on, let's kill... Kill that. So we can get the box. What's in the box? Come on, die. Oh, don't tell me he's still alive. Really? Are you serious? There we go. Fucking die. Piece of shit. You know what? Let's... There he goes, filled by health. Alright, now where we gotta go? Back to the elevators, I'm assuming. Yep. I just check to see if there are any boxes. Nope. God damn, this has gotta be like the longest level in this game. Well, actually, maybe the next level is a little bit longer. Alright, just calling these people. Calling the backup, so we can just breeze through this. There we go. Really? No damage. I went through that really fast, and I still get a C. Fuck you. Fuck you, whoever's grading this. Alright, come on. See, I don't understand how the grading in this game works. I thought I had a pretty good combo going. I went through that really fast. I took zero damage. And I still get a C. What the fuck do they want? Because C, I mean, C is terrible. C is just a step up from D, which is the worst you can get. So how did I do just a step up from worse on that one? I don't get it. I don't know. I don't really care. Like I said, I'm not shooting for any kind of achievements or any shit like that. I don't even know if there are any achievements for like being through this whole game. But if there are, I don't give a shit. I'm never gonna shoot for that. Just because I'm not one of those people that cares about that. I mentioned in the previous series, but if you haven't seen it, I'm one of those people who I will like do the side quests and side stuff if it like unlocks story stuff. Like if you get like a bonus ending or a secret ending. Or if you even get like a couple of new lines of dialogue or something for doing all the side quests, then you know what? Fuck it, I'll do all the side quests. Otherwise, I'm not one of those people who have to platinum games. I really don't care. Basically, I 100% all story stuff. So main story, side stories, you know. Anything that's to do with stories, I will 100% that shit. But if it's something like, just, you know, just a platinum, like, you know, collect 100, you know, flowers or whatever. I don't know. Okay, like Resident Evil. Collect all the bobbleheads for Resident Evil 7. All the football bobbleheads. If it doesn't unlock, like, a story stuff, then fuck it. I'm not going to do it. I don't really care. I mean, I'll try to collect them all if I see them. But I'm not going to go out of my way. I'm not going to replay through a game trying to collect all those. So, because I don't give a shit about platinum at all. Let's just wipe the blood off all this. There we go. Alright, just one more elevator left. We're in the 90th floor right now. So it's either going to take us to the 99th floor or it's going to take us to the roof. Please take us to the fucking roof so we can finish this level. Nope. So it's got to be after this one then. Alright. Come on. There we go. There we go. Alright, come on. Probably gonna end up getting another D. But like I said, at this point I really don't give a shit anymore. Whatever I get, I get. I just really wish I knew how the grading worked. How can you get a good combo? Get, like, you know, a really fast timer. And still, and no damage. Get no damage taken. And still... get a fucking C. Alright, there's like one more fucker hiding somewhere. Probably all the way over here. There we go. Come on. There we go. Man, a D. Do enough killing. Yeah. All right, here we go. D, 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 C, D, D. Oh, fuck you. Right when I was getting that too. All right. How many do I got? Damn. Part of me kind of wants to get all the combos. I mean, all the skills I possibly can, just to see what would happen. I don't think anything really happens. I don't know, maybe you get some kind of trophy or something. But I think that's pretty much it. What? 30,000. An ecstasy combination. Ooh. Too bad I ignored that and just started buying shit, because that would have been a pretty interesting thing to pick up. Is she the only one that can learn it? Oh, she has a 25,000 one. So yeah, still got a lot to go. So yeah, I guess I was wrong, because there's another level after this. I thought the rooftop counted as part of the other level, but since it gave me the bronze rating, I don't, you know, I count the previous level as its own level. How many times can I say level in one sense? So yeah, I guess this right here, this rooftop is the second level. So there's one more level after this, and the level after this is the one that sucks. Let's just bust this down so we can get more of these. Up there is going to be a boss battle. I mean, I think it's pretty obvious. What else would he do on the helicopter pad, am I right?
So, the gang's all here. Two prideful clans striking a cautious truce. Or perhaps cowardly would be more fitting. Are you more afraid now that she's attacked you?
I see. So it really is you behind all this. I don't know why you've been on our tails in the first place, but your luck ran out as soon as you made us your enemy.
Enemy? Ignorant, baneful. Don't flatter yourself.
What do you mean by that?
Ugh, that's enough talking already. She's the enemy, and we blow her away. That's all we gotta know.
I'll be leaving the rest in your hands.
I'd love to play with you personally, but I am a busy woman. I simply don't have the time to be entertaining princesses right now.
Wait!
So, you're the same as us, huh? I was hoping my intuition was wrong.
Sis, I think she might be... Misery!
I don't give a shit who she is. I'm paying her back for this whole fucking mess. What the hell's wrong with this chick?
Oh, she's serious now. We got a mountain of questions to ask both you and that woman. You know?
Ready to rock!
I think this game is a lot harder. I think it gets harder every time you play. Because holy shit, did she beat the shit out of me. Come on. Wow. Come on, sis. Attack her. There we go. Yeah, I deserve that D.
Maybe.
Oh, come on. Gotta be kidding.
Wait, we still have so many questions!
Saki. Was that how I think it is?
Yeah.
We need to go after her.
Okay.
We finally know the location of the puppet master behind this whole scheme. Her base is located northwest from here. It's a research facility on a remote island.
Sis, we have to stop her right away! If we don't, things could get even worse for everyone!
Ugh, don't gotta ask me twice. Let's bust on in there. Aya, Saki, quit twiddling your tits. I don't know how you two know those two, but we gotta focus on knocking them flat.
I'm well aware, thank you. You ready, Saki?
I'm ready. Let's take her down and end this once and for all.
We only have one shot to approach the island. And once you drop, there's no guarantee I'll be able to come pick you up later. There, that's the place.
And a fucking bronze.
Yay!